So they're
recording
right now.
The video?
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, it just goes straight to the phone. Yeah. There's your sunset right there. Brandi?
Airplane flying right now. That's a pretty picture.
So what do you guys want to do?
You can walk upstairs and
today is the last day here in NYC. I just talked to a group of lovely individuals last night that talked about that they wanted to kind of like start their own thing and they were checked out of their job. And I was thinking, you know, what's stopping you? And then when I got up this morning, I was looking through some of my videos and saw, you know, some people just, they'll put comments, they'll dislike, they will say hateful things, even comments back to some of my Twitter feeds. They'll just put things that are obviously negative, but brings me to the point of thinking, okay, next time you deal with this, if you're worried about someone else's point of view, about starting, about doing something, whether it be writing a book or a blog or quitting a job or that you want to go to a new place that you've never tried, it doesn't matter. The whole point is, remember that you're actually out there doing something and you're trying something. And most people, if somebody else was out there doing that and they were putting their effort in to like make videos and blog about their life and put you into their own personal experience and really show you what they're going through, and honestly, you know, maybe they haven't even gotten to open up to you as much as they want, but if someone's really pouring their heart and soul into something and sharing it with you, and then someone else takes the time to like make a bad comment or put a negative like dislike on a video or anything else, if they have the time, the breath, the energy to not be doing something and focusing on themselves to better themselves, I mean, that should tell you something about where they are in their life and who they are. And look at like the friends that they have, look at the people that they hang out with, look at the way that they talk. And if it's somebody that you don't know and it's just somebody online, because we all deal with online bullies, please give a shout out to my boy Starboy Thomas. He talks about this all the time, and it's really sad when you have bullies, much less online bullies, but then whenever they're adults, people that actually know what they're doing and they continue to say negative things or do negative things, just remember it's a personal reflection of them. People do what they do because that's where they are in their life. So they're unhappy, they're upset, they had a bad day at work, they just got broken up with their boyfriend, they can't afford something, money's tight for them, their car just broke down, they don't have a job, maybe they are just chilling at home with their parents, you know, having a free ride. And just usually people that are chilling and not having to like take responsibility for themselves are the ones that are behind the computer screens, are the ones that are sitting there saying like, oh, look at this person, I can't believe they're doing this, or dislike or having a negative comment. It's usually those people that have a lot of free time on their hands. Maybe they're retired, maybe they're just a bitter person, maybe they went through a divorce, I don't know. But just remember that those people are going through something that you can't control and you can't do anything about it. You cannot change someone else. You can't change their view about you. You can't change their opinion. And also, it really doesn't matter. Nobody cares what they think. I don't care what they think because I'm still gonna keep doing what I'm gonna keep doing, which is blogging about my life and sharing my experiences, because I know that it's helping so many other people. That one person that has something negative to say, I don't care about them and it doesn't matter. And if you let that one person stop you and keep listening to what everybody else is like chirping in your ears and telling you, oh, you should do this, oh, you should do that, remember, you know, people that want to control you, it's something with in them that's wrong. And it's really time that you do a personal audit if you have those things going on, or if you're letting those things affect you. It's time to say, you know what, let me peel back the layers and let me see why that's affecting me. Because if you're having a really good day, then you normally want to spread that good, that joy. But if you're having a really bad day, a lot of times you try to bring people into that day with you. So that is my transformation, tip. And just don't let those people bring you down. Okay, so we have this food. Let's see what we got here. This food for the homeless that we're gonna take out here that we confiscated from the Hyatt and their grand club, because we paid for it and we aren't gonna eat it, so we're going to go and give it to them. Which we also have been giving away all of our leftover food, because they normally dig stuff out of the trash. So you should give them all of your stuff, even including the things that you're not gonna eat, like your leftover bread at the table, anything here you can always give to them. So we're going to go out here and give them something.
He's so surprised. He's just seen the look on his face.
Yeah.
Still keep doing what you're doing, but like this video, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.